Hi, we're going to teach you the proper way to do a mohawk. First, you shave the sides. Then, it's easier to maneuver the hair if your head is wet. So we want to wet your hair first. Now, once your hair is wet, you can gently scoop it up. And using Got2b Glued Hair Spray, just spray a little bit on and brush. Make sure you get the back. There. That's the proper way to do a mohawk.